Now, one interesting factor that makes Miss Earth unique is the kind of activities that its delegates get involved with and the places that they go.
Unique is definitely the word, one of the most unique pageants in the world. Now, this year, among the ecotourism destinations they went to was Davao City.
Love that place.
Love that place. Now, the island garden city of Samal, where they spent a week of exploring, discovering, and appreciating Davao's treasures.
Davao City, hailed as one of the safest cities in the world and an environmentally friendly destination. From an early morning flight, the delegates touched down in the hometown of the Philippine president. They took time to show their support for breast cancer awareness before heading out to ecotourism destination. They explored the grandeur of nature, including the Philippine Eagle Sanctuary. The national bird of the Philippines is ranked amongst the rarest and most powerful birds in the world. The delegates also got to interact with the Lumad people. The Davao is also home to rare flora and fauna, as well as the famed Waling Waling, an orchid endemic to Mindanao. More discoveries awaited them at Davao's hilltops and adventure park. From the nature trail, there was still so much to do in Davao. Fashion shows, shopping, and mingling with the locals. A week long of communing with nature, a lifetime of memorable moments.
Yes. Those were the picture perfect moments of our delegates in Davao City and the island garden city of Samal. Absolutely an amazing place to be.
Amazing indeed. I couldn't agree more. But believe me, you wouldn't want to be anywhere else at this very moment.
Oh no. This is how I love the earth. Nature at its best, nature at its most raw, nature at...
Yeah, we know what you like about this next segment.
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, with scenic ecotourism spots setting a dramatic backdrop, and together with the Sining Tala Dance Company of Davao City, here are our top 16 candidates in the swimsuit competition. Colombia,
South Korea.
Northern Ireland.
Italy.
Venezuela.
England.
Brazil.
Vietnam.
Ah. Russia.
Mexico.
Macau, SAR, China.
South Africa.
Ecuador.
Australia.
Sweden.
United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, your top 16. Wearing swimsuits by Filipino designer Ricky Abad. A powerhouse musical number is coming your way when Mr. 2016 returns.